Hey guys, Josh Moros here. So I want to talk about today that there's space in the social media world to develop one of the biggest brands. And one of this biggest brands can make a huge difference in the next 2 to 5 years if it's done right. I'm going to lay out a marketing strategy that I think is perfect for attorneys. Yes, attorneys, because the big boys, they're not doing this stuff. And honestly, it's up for grabs. So obviously, if you're watching this, you're from the law world, and I guarantee you that when you drive up and down the Rio Grande Valley, all you're seeing across the Rio Grande Valley billboards are lawyers right now. It's like a huge billboard war, and I've touched on this before, and you know, I'm not knocking it. They do work. I've had attorneys tell me that they work, but the one thing that it lacks is a strategy over time. And that's why I believe the person that's gonna do this right for the long term in the social media world is gonna have just as big of a brand in the next 2 to 5 years. Why? Because consistency sells, social media sells, and if you can develop a brand over time, staying consistent in front of people's faces, offering value, offering entertainment, offering information, offering education, you're gonna win hands down, because I guarantee you that these big boys, they're not doing that stuff. And once you have a big enough brand in the next 2 to 5 years, you'll be able to hire out these cases and take 40 to 60% of your cut. That's what the big boys are doing. That's what brand does. So what I'm gonna do in this video is I'm gonna lay out a foundation of what I think you need to be doing right now to be able to build up to that huge personal brand in the next 2 to 5 years. It's gonna take money, it's gonna take work on your behalf, and you're gonna have to show up week after week after week. But with this game plan, I guarantee you that you're gonna get in front of the right people. I have been able to serve 26 million impressions and growing through the Rio Grande Valley since I started this journey in digital marketing. I've been able to generate thousands of leads across the Rio Grande Valley and throughout Texas with these advertising techniques. So, articles. Now you might think, well, who's gonna read these articles? Well, they serve a purpose. SEO is one of the most underrated things that some marketers do extremely well, and they know that SEO helps rank your website to the top of Google. And I don't know who's not on Google, who's not on YouTube, but Google owns YouTube and they all talk together. And what it is simply an article blog that goes on your website, it goes on LinkedIn, and it has specific keywords like McAllen or McAllen Attorney or Attorney in McAllen that help rank your website over time. And you keep creating these articles over time, week after week, maybe month after month. It depends on how aggressive you wanna get. But what happens is Google sends a little spider throughout the internet world, searching for all these new updated articles that helps rank your website to the top. And these keywords really work over time. You just have to stay consistent and keep doing it and doing it. Next one is social media content. And this is where I specialize in as being a content creator. Being able to show up in front of your audience week after week with fresh content really does matter. And it builds a brand because you get to see how I speak. You get to see how I dress, you get to see my mannerisms, you get to see if I'm comfortable on film, you get to see how I look, and you get to see a peek into my life. See, that's the important part. Not too many people are letting people into their lives, and that's really what social media is about, because it has that social media element to it. Now, this is across all your platforms. This is Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Snapchat, Instagram stories, I mean, TikTok. There's so many out there, but these are the main ones that you should gravitate towards because they're the most popular. And with this, you can obviously advertise on these platforms. This is the most underrated tool that anybody out there that's not using it is losing out. And I guarantee you, because I mean, just look at the stock market. Facebook, these are publicly traded companies. Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook and Instagram, Google, Alphabet, I mean, these platforms are publicly traded. They're not going anywhere anytime soon. And the tech industry is under fire because they collect so much data on everybody. It's kind of scary, but it's good news for marketers and advertisers like me to be able to get your service in front of the right people. Now, the next one is web traffic. Now, this is what advertisers and marketers use to drive traffic to your websites, where we use a Facebook pixel to follow you around for the next 30 days. Now, this might sound familiar because Amazon is very famously known for doing this. When you go on Amazon and you go back onto Facebook or Instagram, you see the exact same thing when you're scrolling on your device. This is what the Facebook pixel is, and it's a very powerful tool for advertisers and marketers to stay in front of people time after time until we finally get them to give us their information or buy the service or product. Now, email is one of those tools that's probably one of the most underrated tools out there. And the reason is because nobody really pushes out email campaigns anymore, especially at a local level. This is more like of your huge brands that are doing it. But what digital marketing has taught us is that you want to have an omnipresence. And what omnipresence means is you want to be everywhere all the time. And this is why billboards can work at a certain extent. But if you're just buying a billboard by itself, chances are you're going to have low success rate. But that's the way it is, because through email, you can send out newsletters, you can send out video content, lead them to your YouTube page, or lead them to your website and pixel them again, and then you get to follow them around for the next 30 days. The next one that I love to use is messenger campaigns. Now, messenger campaigns are set up with a third-party software, and I use ManyChat because as soon as somebody messages your page, I'm able to tag them and then I can have them as a subscriber. What this allows me to do is it gives me permission to be able to broadcast a message in the future. So say business is slow for some reason, or you're in a slow time of the year, right? And you need to pick up your sales or just traffic in general. Well, now you can use this third-party software to be able to send a message directly on Facebook to bring them back into your funnel. This is a powerful tool because you can also segment these audiences. Now, the advertising part is what really puts the glue with everything that we've been working for together, right? Because it gets your message out in front of the right people. Now, I love to use Spotify. I love to use Snapchat. I love to use Facebook, and I love to use YouTube. Now, all of these platforms, you can lead them to your website and pixel them again. The great thing about it is you kind of have an omni-channel approach to all this, because it seems like you're everywhere. When you're barbecuing on Sunday with your family and friends, you're gonna hear a Spotify ad when you're listening to your favorite music. Or when you're surfing YouTube in the middle of the night when you're trying to get some sleep and you're trying to wind down, you see a YouTube ad that catches your attention. Now, UTRGV figured out that people that are interested in the business programs are surfing YouTube in the middle of the night. Why? They're probably reevaluating what they're gonna do in life, but they figured this out. So YouTube is a very powerful tool as well. Now, I estimate something like this being between the ballpark of $4,000 to $5,000 a month. Now, it might seem a little steep, but honestly, this is what the big guys use, and they're probably paying 30 to 40 grand a month. Now, obviously you can find somebody right out of college or right out of high school to create content for you, and you're probably not gonna be happy with it because it lacks what you need it to do, and that's get out in front of the right people. Now, this is a brand strategy that you can use to build up something within the next 2 to 5 years that will get you to that big level, to get you to that big baller status, right? That everybody's really looking for. And honestly, if you're not really spending that much in advertising, you need to really up your game, because right now, if you're the right person, you can stick that flag in the ground. In the next 2 to 5 years, you'll be able to have that big enough brand to be able to not even show up into court and take that 40 to 60% pay. That's powerful stuff.